It is the first research and development institution of mechanical deburring machine in China. It is one of the very few companies with an invention patent in whole deburring machines in China. It is a high-tech company specializing in the mechanical deburring machine. It is Shanghai Promax Mechanical and Electric Equipment Manufacturing Company Limited, China's most experienced professionals in mechanical deburring. Shanghai Promax Mechanical and Electric Equipment Manufacturing Company Limited is one Sino-US joint venture, which derives from Promax Engineering LLC in USA. Shanghai Promax Company was founded in 2006, which integrates research and development, production, sales, technical support, and after-sales services into one. The assembly base is located in Fengxian Zhengjian High Tech Park, Shanghai, with a plant area of 4,000 square meters. It has operation management teams, parts production plants, and marketing centers in Pudong New Area, Shanghai, Kunshan, Jiangsu Province, and Detroit, America. Promax sticks to the principle of paying equal attention to advancement of facilities and market demand. Its product development and quality control is always carried out by foreign experts. The research and development team is composed of highly educated mechanical and electrical engineers with field experience. 85% of team members have a bachelor degree or above to ensure that its design concept is at the forefront in the world. With constant design and experimentation, as well as bold innovation, it has achieved the objective of deburring efficiently, economically, and environmental friendly. It has a professional deburring machine research lab containing more than 10 utility patents related to the deburring machine and its Fengxing series of automatic deburring machines, obtained an invention patent by the State Intellectual Property Bureau. It fills the domestic industrial blank by setting the deburring machine enterprise standard. It is second to none in the automatic deburring machine industry and becomes the benchmarking enterprise. The company owns complete machining facilities, professional quality inspection center, and product inspection instruments to ensure the high quality of all products. The company strictly follows the ISO management system, adopts PDM and ERP systems to manage and control the design, material, production, and delivery systems. It also carries out the quality control point system for critical processes, makes the key parts, and strictly follows the requirements on materials, tolerances, heat treatment, and surface treatment. The material report and inspection report for all parts must be provided before they enter the plant. The key assembly parts adopt the technical level of qualification system. Every machine must undergo rigorous testing and pass internal inspection before leaving out of the factory. At present, over 15 series of products have been released on the market, which cover the basic requirements of automatic deburring for most of mechanical parts. It has complete deburring solutions for fine blanking parts, sheet metal parts, laser cutting boards, metallic sintered products, stretch parts for section bars and tubing, spiral rotor type, gear and chain wheel type, electrical copper board, and typical parts for the auto industry and the air conditioning industry. Furthermore, it provides custom designed machines according to the user's special requirements. Through many years of efforts, Promax has gained the favor of many high-end users in many industries. Its customers include American companies like Ingersoll Rand and Yangfeng Johnson, German companies like PMG, Plancy, an Austrian company, and Porite, a Japanese company, and professional factories under Shanghai Automotive Group and Dongfeng Motor Group for the domestic auto industry. It has established a good cooperation relationship with domestic, European, American, and Japanese companies. The PT series and Fengxing series deburring machines, designed and developed by itself, have been exported to Taiwan and Malaysia. We provide convenient and safe delivery and on-site installation services, as well as a promise to resolve any issues when the machine is in use, to eliminate your worries and comply with the promised warranty and maintenance. Besides the North American Marketing Center, we plan to establish the European Marketing Service Branch in Germany in 1 to 2 years. Its goal is to reach 1,000 employees and 1 billion sales value within 5 years, and become one of the largest and most advanced mechanical automatic deburring machine manufacturers in China, as well as in the world. The Promax people spare no efforts to make the affordable and easy to use products. The common value and sense of mission promotes rapid development and improvement. The passionate, heroic, and dynamic Promax tries to become the leading company in the world. Promax wishes to go forward together with colleagues from all walks of life and create a glorious future with Made in China. Shanghai Promax Mechanical and Electric Equipments Manufacturing Company Limited, the expert of mechanical deburring machines.